Hello everyone, welcome to your channel Shubhashree Ma'am. Today I will not give you any puzzle. I know all of you enjoying the puzzles very much, but today I will discuss an important topic. By seeing the thumbnail, all of you understood what I am talking about. Yes, the chapter component, exponent, you learn the laws of exponents. One of the laws you have seen that we do, it is written a by b whole to the power 0 equals to 1. All of you learned, I know everybody learned this, something to the power 0 except 0. Something to the power 0, I am writing a to the power 0 or x to the power 0, anything, if we write any number, 5 to the power 0, 8 to the power 0, anything to the power 0, if we write, it comes 1. But children, I will ask you one thing, that is, you asked your teacher, why ma'am? This question is very important. You should know why something to the power 0 equals to 1. Why? So, if we know, if we want to know this, we have to prove this. Clear? So, today I will prove it. Why any number to the power 0 1 comes equals to 1. All of you learn this and apply also in the sums. When you will do sums, you apply this. But you don't know why I am writing 1. Suppose you do one sum you have. Suppose 2 to the power 0 plus 8 to the power 0 equals to what? These types of sums you do. What you do? 2 to the power 0 equals to 1 plus 8 to the power 0 equals to 1. So, our answer is 2. You do this way and your sum is absolutely correct. Right. But you never asked that why I am writing 2 to the power 0 equals to 1. So, today children, I am proving this and you listen carefully and you take one pen and copy and write down the proof and keep it with us so that if anyone will ask you, you can say, this is the reason, why I am writing 2 to the power 0, 8 to the power 0, any number to the power 0 equals to 1. So, let me start. You see this. You all know the exponent. I am taking a to the power 0. I have to prove this is 1. Okay. So, I can write this 0, 1 minus 1. Can I write? Yes, we can write 1 minus 0, 1 equals to 1 minus 1 equals to 0. So, in the place of 0, I have written 1 minus 1. Now, as per rules of exponents, I can write a to the power 1 multiplied by a to the power minus 1. Means this is our m, this is our n. M is 1 and n is minus 1. So, we can a to the power minus 1 means what? A inverse. A inverse. Achha, now, you see, a to the power 1 means what? A. Multiply a inverse. A inverse, you know how to write. A inverse, we write 1 by a. Now, I am cutting a and a. So, what is coming, children? Kachi coming 1. So, it is proved. A to the power 0 equals to 1. This is the reason. So, you write some number to the power 0 equals to 1. You liked it? So, you press, don't forget to press the like button. And one important thing, that is, next Wednesday I will upload another important video, that is, what is 0 to the power 0 is what? If it is undefined, then why? You don't miss that video. All of you watch that video also. So, today is this much and bye-bye.